Today, we should learn if a suspected rapist in Mobile will be granted bond. Todd Overstreet is due in court today. He is accused of raping a random woman on Christmas Day. Police arrested him on Tuesday after a lengthy manhunt that kept the community on edge for days. Investigators said the rape was part of a crime spree that went back to mid-December that also included burglaries.